alert. We got bad guys close by.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
At least we're not going in blind.
Hey!
Hostile spotted! Possible outcast! Fire!
Okay, let me see what we got here.
Now they can't hide.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Looks like Madeira was transferred. I wonder if Daigoro knows anything about where they took her.
Shocking. Still nothing out here.
Let me see what we're up against.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
There's a whole swarm of them.
Thank you.
get a scan for you.
Now everything's crystal clear.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
Now we can size him up right.
Better look. That's the stuff.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Maneuvering in position.
Roger. Moving.
Rog. Moving to the target.
Prepared to fire.
Got the target marked, boss. Killed him.
Rock and roll.
Now, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Set to take out the hostile. Okay, Ghostly, we're clear.
Well done.
Thank you.
coming! Take cover!
Know Paula Madeira, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there. What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Degoro Ito.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway, is remember the Neanderthals. Neanderthals and modern humans had a common ancestor, but modern humans drove the Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least, they contributed to it.
Well, for now, I'll just worry about other humans making me extinct.
They found us! Grab your weapons!
Well, we're gonna have bad guys on us.
As the contract states, an initial group of 100 men from Sentinel Corporation have been deployed on Aurora.
You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about Restricted Area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.
maneuvering to the target.
Moving in on hostile.
Ready, ghost lead.
Maul's gunner sighted. Roger, moving to target. Set here, boss. Hostile down, ghost lead.
Solid work.
Sharp. We got company. That guy's brought reinforcements.
Combat drones active.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Hostile mortars on the way.
Hello. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira.
I think we left.
You got any idea where I could find her?
That's the information I remember.
Thanks for having my back.
No, we're still here.
Nomad drone deployed.
Well, they won't know what hit.
Sleep. Drone shut down.
Man, we could have used it.
Thank you. What? They found us! On alert! Jeez! They found us!
Thank you.
The HVT's trying to get away.
Start talking to me.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Paula Madeira. Tell me where she is.
Madeira? She's in her office.
Where is that?
It's in the main building behind the big bay windows. They're huge. You can't miss it.
Ready for action.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
keep it down. They don't see us anymore.
Drone batteries out.
Could have used that. Going.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia. Any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there, the weather is sweet, women are soft.
Yeah, what's the Rhett team?
It's retaliation teams. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center, send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now, look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if, things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit? Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
Why are you here?
Hey, this... You can't be here. What do you want?